Hello everyone, Epic Eclipse here, and today I'm bringing you guys something a little different, and this is a game called No Man's Sky. So you guys may have heard of this game. It just came out on Steam literally today, well maybe yesterday by the time I post this. So I want to record my first impression of the game, and then I also want to see if you guys want to see me do like a series slash playthrough thing of this game. I mean, there's not really too much of an end to it as I understand, but just to go around and do some things in it and, you know, play for a while if you guys find it interesting. Let me know down in the comments if you guys want to see that. Oh my god, that's a big-ass motherfucker over there. Oh, there's a sentinel too. So, I recorded originally, like, what you first had to do, and then basically it got all corrupted because No Man's Sky has been having some problems because it just came out. So, hopefully this video makes it pretty well. So, basically, I started on this planet, and you had to go collect a whole bunch of shit with this mining laser and get yourself your shit back working, and I did, and get fuel. So that's pretty much where I'm at. Oh, okay, I need that. Also, I mean, pretty much me recording that before was just like me being a chicken without a head. Okay, so I can go in here. There's sentinels and stuff. I haven't quite figured out what to do here. So there's this guy. I can, like, shield this to maximum. I can research that. I can go to this thing and sell things if I wanted to. Okay, wow, that's actually... Look. Alright, so I think that's a blueprint or something that I can make now with my mining laser or something like that. Anything else? I mean, I don't think I can actually... This guy just wants stuff, I think. I don't know. I can't read what he says. It's kind of just in the jibber-jabberish, because I don't think I understand his language. Can I get stuff? Oh my god, I got a dagger. What else is in here? Okay, that was pretty useful. Okay, so I need a bypass chip. I need to, like, get myself one of those. Oh yeah. You could fly with jetpack space. So, first impression of this game. Oh, I'm going to get some of this stuff. This is pretty useful. I do really enjoy it so far, even though I haven't actually left this planet. I've just literally been here the whole time. Oh, yeah, I don't want to piss them off. I'm going to get inside. Okay, something seemed to happen in here. Let's see. This is a cool little settlement thing. Let's see. Another blueprint. Okay, so this place seems to be useful. I was reading some tips and stuff on what you should do in, like, this game. And basically it was to, like, go look around places and stuff like this. I mean, I can see the use behind it. Seems pretty useful to me. Just, oh, look, can I get this? Oh, yeah, see, look. Get, like, carbon and... more carbon. There's just carbon everywhere. And this is probably health. Yep. Look at me. I'm pro at this game already. Alright. Let's see. So. I think. I don't really know what else I can do here. I've seen. Kind of like walked around. I think I got everything that I need to get. Or like can really get. Seem pretty solid. I kind of want to get in space. Also, I think for me pre-ordering the game, if I go into options here and redeem bonus content, and yep. Oh, okay. So I must exit this ship. Okay, let's exit the ship really quickly and let's see if we can get this other thing, unless I like the ship I have now, but I feel like this one's gonna be a little bit cooler. Yeah, it is. Can I, like, this seems like, can I just, like, put everything in there? And then do I just, like, Did I just press accept? Oh, I got a new ship. That was simple. You know what this reminds me of? An X-Wing. Doesn't it? Just a tad? I feel like just a tad. Oh, jeez. Now I need more of this shit. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright, well, I need more of that stuff, which, if I press the C button, I can scan around for it. And apparently it's over here. But I need a bypass of some sort. Okay, so maybe I can get some over here. Yep, here it is. I should see if I can get some more really quickly, and then we'll leave this planet. It's like a sort of mine in there. Health, we'll look in here. Okay, and no, I can't get that. Maybe that will be enough to like take off and fly a little bit, but I probably am gonna need more somewhere. I need to upgrade my suit inventory. I don't know how to do that. I'm gonna figure it out. I don't really know how to do much yet, so honestly, if you guys know anything about this game, just let me know in the comments, because everything will be pretty useful, because I'm pretty useless at the moment. Alright, so let's see if I can charge this just a tad bit more. I feel like that's charged enough. Alright, so I've heard that you just go like this. Let's see if we can get, like, out of space here. A and D. I don't know what that is, a pulse jump. It seems kind of like something that... Alright, let's shoot this thing. Let's see what's in here. Oh, stuff. Oh, perfect. Look at that. Can I, like, scan these things and tell... Can they tell me what's inside of them? Or they all have the same thing? I think they all have that in it. There's, like, some ships over there. Okay, I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm, like, out of this planet, disoriented. What's that? Okay. 3 days. I wonder if it'd actually take me 3 days. Let's... What is... Now, let's see what A and D together does. Oh, my goodness. Alright, I'm gonna do it again. Do I, like, stop? I don't know. I feel like this is, like, my impudent dooms coming. Alright. We're getting there. Slowly but surely. So, this is a space station. Oh, I can open the galactic map. Let's do that after we get here. Which is gonna take a minute. Let's see if we can do this thing. Let's see what this does. I feel like I'm so scared to see if my ship would just, like, decide to run into it. I don't know. Ooh. Okay, just give me 1 second. Alright, I'm back. I was just kind of like figuring everything out, basically. What is that? Basically, also, I'm trying to record these in small little segments so I don't get the same glitch I was getting before. Maybe if we just like... Alright, let's see. Do I actually have to fly myself in there? I feel like I probably do. I almost just shot it just out of curiosity. I felt like that probably is not a good idea. Ooh, does it just like... Oh, it just taxes me in. That's so nice. I can just sit back, relax, and not do anything. So, in other good news, I am getting another monitor. This one's going to be 144 Hz monitor, which should be pretty nice. And then I'm also getting a better microphone, so you guys won't hear my clicking anymore. and you probably won't hear like breathing or any like noises so much, which will be very, very good. Okay, so this is the first time I'm at one of these things. I don't really know what to do. I'm just gonna like walk this way. Yeah, let's walk over here. I just leave my ship, running in case anyone wants to take it. I don't know if I'm really. Okay, I don't. I wonder how I like. Can I like upgrade things here? I don't know. Could upgrade stamina, but like, I don't know how I feel about that. I need to like learn these people's languages. Like, what's your language? Like, what do you want? Let's see. Like, see? That's what comes up. I've got no idea. I don't got any of that. See, he seems like a weird kind of trading guy. What is that? Okay. He's another like galactic trade terminal thing. Let's see if I can sell some stuff. We'll sell like these things. This thing, oh, it tells you like, oh, okay, I see. Starships inventory, maybe. Sure, let's just sell those. I don't know why not. I feel like that's pretty good. Can we buy like maybe buy stuff really like cheap here? Okay, that's really expensive. Like if something was like minus, you know what I mean? Like you can be like do like investments and stuff in this. It's like easy way to make money. Okay, so let's see what else is here. What is this bypass key that is like needed for anything? Everything's just locked. Got no idea. You know what? I'm out of here. I don't want you guys anymore. They're mean. All right, let's go and like do something else. Let's go on a different planet, 'cause why not? Oh wow, it really decides to like launch yourself out of there. Okay, close to another ship. All right, now let's see. So now if we press M, I see. Like, can I just like pick a random planet? Like, that looks pretty cool. Three planets, one moon. Okay, I can't warp there. Maybe there. All right, I feel like I need to do something here. Maybe here. Oh, I can go here. This looks like a pretty cool place. Let's go. Okay. Oh, this is like some Star Trek kind of warp. Good. I was hoping it wasn't going to take me like 3 hours to get there. This is a learning experience. Alright, I figured it would have been a little bit quicker than this. But I guess it is 27 light years away. Alright. Okay. Alright. What's going on? Oh, these things are cool. I want to shoot at it, but I feel like that's a terrible idea. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna also get some weird like materials here. Let's see. What did I get? No, let's get the same thing. So there's a space station right there. How close is it? You're 5 hours away. That's like really convincing to just like kind of hop there really quickly. Let's see. All right. Oh, it's so hard to turn while going this fast. I wonder what happens if I just like went really fast into it like that. All right. My guy's like a pro pilot when he gets in these things. All right. This one looks a little similar, doesn't it? Maybe there'll be a different dude in there. Let's go look. Out of curiosity. I wish I can just, like, come in here and just shoot that guy sitting on the chair right in the face. Oh no, it's different. I feel like he's kind of going to be doing the same thing. Let's see. I feel like his language is different, too. Okay. I don't know what that did. But, like, I feel like... Why not? Why not do that? What's it gonna do? Let's see. Let's see if I could sell things here better. Here better? Yeah, I guess so. I really just want to kind of sell these things. Like, I don't even know what they're meant for. Just sell them here. Let's see. Like, can I buy, like... I don't know. What is this? A C. I didn't go offline. That is my fault. I'm trying to figure out, like, what to do with all this stuff. What does this do? Oh, it's just this thing. Okay, so these are all, like... I see. So let's go to, like, my starship's inventory. And let's just, like... No, let's just look in there really quickly. So, I don't know. I don't know how this all works. We're going to figure it out. So my hyperdrive needs to be charged with warp cells. Can I craft warp cells? This is what I need too. I need that material. Yes, I do. I can, but it takes antimatter, which I don't know how the hell you get that. Do I craft antimatter? Which would be really funny. I don't know. It seems like hyperdrive is not going to be working for a while. I'm trying to figure out what this thing is, though. I feel like I should just buy it to see. Why not? Let's just buy it. What else? Does he have any, like, materials? Do I need, like, 10 of these? We'll buy 10 of these. Because... Why not? And then, I feel like let's not buy unstable plasma. What does this do? Technology component. Like, what is that even? I don't know. Should I just buy this? It's really damn expensive, isn't it? I'm gonna buy one of these things. Let's start with something small. Now let's see what I can do with this. I feel like nothing. What does it do, though? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. It does something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know what it does. You know what? Let's get out of here. Before I just sit there and stare at all that all day. Oh wait, can I craft this little thing? This, like, bypass thing now? Phenobla. Craft, okay. Yeah, I can. Let's craft one. I want it in my inventory. Alright. Now, let's see if I can, like, do anything in here with this. I don't know what it does. Okay. Seems like more advanced shit to do anything. Yeah, no. I did some sort of milestone. Meet two aliens. Look at me. I'm known. Did I earn that much money, or like... Alright. You know what, let's get out of here. Let's go to a planet. We'll go to a planet really quickly, and then we'll end it. Oh my god. Let's like just... Can I just like fly into this thing? Let's just... How come I feel like going to this planet this quickly is not a good idea? Right, can I just like do this? I feel like... Ah. There's a beacon. Should I go there? No, we said we were gonna go to the planet. Let's go. I feel like this seems like it's not good for my ship. I have a bad perspective of like how close I am to the planet. Alright. This planet seems nice. I'm like trying to like gather stuff while being in my ship, but I feel like that's not how it works. You know, let's go back over like... Nope, it's not gonna work like that. You guys see that like little civilization thing that was over here? Like, let's go over there. We'll, like, dock our ship. It's definitely around here somewhere, I feel. It really like won't let you crash your ship for anything. That look like people. You know what? Let's just land here. It's like around here, right? One of these buttons does this. Oh, it's landing. There we go. We'll land our ship right here. On this weird ass planet. Alright, look at us discovering a new planet. But I think this is where we should probably like end the video, because we've been going for a while and luckily nothing really went wrong. I don't want to like how to do anything. Okay, yeah, so we're gonna end it here, and I'm gonna read up more on this game. Is that how you like find out how to do things, I feel? Alright. I'm learning as I go along. But I think this is a good place to end the episode. The video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and this has been kind of like my first impression, which is I very much enjoy the game and I will be playing more of it. But if you guys don't want to see more of it, just you can tell me. But if you do, it'd be also nice to let me know. Oh, that's gold there. That's nice. So if you guys want to see more, I'll definitely make more. I really do enjoy this game, and learning it will be very fun. And if you have any tips for me or anything that you know that I don't know, because I don't know anything, just let me know in the comments, and I will be sure to read them. So this has been Epic Eclipse, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one.